What's going on, guys? Amazing87 here to help you fix your possible Dark Souls 3 screen tearing, even with G-Sync enabled. So I'm using a 1440p 144Hz G-Sync enabled monitor, and even with all that going on, even though with G-Sync active, I still get occasional screen tearing. It's so obvious. And not only that, it seems like a little bit of jitteriness is happening on the screen. So I looked online all over to possibly find a solution. I haven't been able to get one, or I haven't found any. So I was fumbling around with it, and I actually found a possible fix. All right. So what I did was, and if you can see here in the video control panel, I got Dark Souls 3, a profile for it. I got FXAO. I got all the stuff on pretty much max my graphical settings and added everything. And as you can see here, G-Sync is enabled. V-Sync is off, but I was still getting the screen tearing. So the best possible fix that worked for me was using one of the limiters, RTSS, River Tuner Statistics Server, which is a delimiter software, which is very, very useful. I love using this software for capping of all my frame rates of games. NVIDIA Inspector, I would assume, would work the same way. So as you can see here, I got globally everything capped at 142 frames. And that's just to make sure that G-Sync is always enabled. So what I did was I added a profile for Dark Souls 3, and instead of 142 frames or whatever your monitor refresh rate is, even if that's 60 frames or 60 hertz monitor can work the same way, I capped it at 59. Why 59? I mean, the game is already capped at 60 frames, so one or two frames you're not going to really notice at all. So I capped it at 59 frames per second. So going back into the game, and you'll notice on the top right corner there, if you can see it, it's 59 frames, capped at 59 frames. Now, the game, the screen tearing is just about gone. I don't see any screen tearing. It feels pretty smooth running around. And like I said, it eliminates the screen tearing for me. So like this video if this helped you in any way. If you have any other possible fixes, let me know in the comments. Till then, I'll talk to you soon. Peace.